Morning, my friends. It's so good to see you. Thank you for joining. Good morning, my friends online. Thank you for joining us this morning. God is so good. Yes, we had an amazing time pressing into God. So I want to invite you this morning to press into his goodness because he's here and he wants to pour his love into you to overflowing. We were singing with the kids, fire fall down on us as we pray. And he wants to meet with us in a really special way today. I want to read to you from Matthew 11, verse 28. Then Jesus said, come to me. Come to me. All of you who are weary and carry heavy burdens, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke on you. Let me teach you, because I'm humble and gentle at heart, and you will find rest for your souls. For my yoke is easy to bear, and the burden I give you is light. Jesus, thank you that you don't want to put a heavy yoke on us. In fact, when we yoke ourselves to you, you pull us along, and we're just along for the ride. And you just ask us to put one foot in front of the other. And Jesus, we lean into you. God, today I got this picture of us laying everything down for a hug from you. Our arms, our hearts, our minds are so full. And we just lay it all down and we reach up and give you a hug and receive your love for us today. Amen. Amen. Why don't you stand with us and worship God together?
Come on, you guys, we gotta get something going here. We're allowed to clap, we're allowed to dance. The kids set a really high bar on this song this morning, so I'm expecting amazing things here now, okay?
Yeah.
isn't that so good? Oh, thank you, Jesus. I'm getting warm here. You guys ready? We're gonna do another good one.
I cast my mind to Calvary. And I see his wounds, and his hands, his feet, my Savior. Thank you. before, in greater measure, you will do again. 'Cause there's no prison wall you can't break through, no mountain you can't move. All things are possible. There's no
Our prayer. Awaken us. Awaken your people. Awaken your church. Awaken our nation. Awaken your people. This is what we're praying. This is what we're longing for. God, that your light would shine in the deepest, darkest places right now, in our cities, in our relationships, across the world. We ask for a pandemic of light to fill the earth right now, God. We ask for your light and your love to fill the earth. We ask for revival in our cities. We ask for revival in our nations. That what the enemy has planned for evil, God, you are turning it for good in Jesus' name. We agree with that. We agree with who you are. God, this is who you are. So we agree with you. We agree with your word, the light that shines in the darkness. Yeah. Come on. Go ahead, pray. Pray. Let your voices rise. Come on. Let your prayers arise. Let your prayers arise. Now we ask for signs and wonders, miracles and healing. Let our land, Jesus. Father, for everyone who is struggling to find hope right now, I prophesy hope in Jesus' name. And I thank you that hope is not an idea. Hope is a person. And so in Jesus' name, I ask for revelation. Holy Spirit, I ask that you would reveal Jesus to people in their darkness, in their fear, in their worry, in their anxiety, in their fear about where the world is at. I thank you for that where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. And so I ask, Holy Spirit, you would open our eyes. Release hope in Jesus' name. Release hope. And if anybody, I feel like there's people, and there might be even in this room right now, but especially even at home, I feel like that there's people that have been experiencing pain and stuff in their bodies because of stress, because of anxiety, because of worry. Like you're carrying it. You're carrying this in your body. And so right now I speak to everybody. I speak to everybody, and I command you to be free in Jesus' name. I release freedom. I release healing right now in Jesus' name. You are not a slave to fear. We are not a slave to anxiety. We are not a slave to conspiracy theories. We are free in love. And so I speak freedom right now in Jesus' name. And I command your bodies to come into alignment with freedom, and come into alignment with love, come into alignment with peace right now in Jesus' name. Yeah, come Holy Spirit. Right now, if you're at home, if you're in the room right now, just open your hands just to receive from the Holy Spirit. Just say, I receive your peace. I receive your peace. A peace that passes understanding. So whatever you feel like you understand about the world and about your situation, you have to realize that peace is going to move past that. God wants to get past that so we can get into your heart. and bring peace. So invite you, Holy Spirit. Yeah, just invite him. Yeah, thank you, Lord. Yeah. So I pray over our church family. I pray over anyone watching online right now. God, I ask that hope and peace would drown out fear and anxiety. In Jesus' name, I prophesy it into your heart, into your homes, into your families, right now in Jesus' name. Jesus' name. Thank you, Holy Spirit, that you never leave us or forsake us. And if you are here, we have hope. And so we refuse to imagine a future without you in the center of it. I just see worry right now just dissolving. I see tension, stress, even arthritis dissolving because fear is losing its grip. So I speak it out in Jesus' name. I pray it over you in Jesus' name. Everybody said with me, amen. Amen.